Of course people are frustrated. Of course people are impatient. I'm impatient. But the other side decided we're just going to try to ride that anger, that frustration to the ballot box without offering any serious ideas about how to solve our problems. And now the pundits are saying, well, the other party's supporters, they're more excited. They say, all of you who worked so hard in 2008 might not be as excited this time. You might not be as energized. You might not care as much. You don't mind if the same politicians and policies that created this mess, left the economy in a shambles, return to Washington. That's what the pundits are predicting. They're basically counting on y'all having amnesia.